the current standard tariff of 58 cents per kilometer for light motor vehicles will be reduced to 30 cents per kilometer. This is almost a 50% reduction.
Adjunct-president Cyril Ramaphosa het Woensdagmiddag 'n nuwe bedeling vir die e-tolstelsel in Gauteng by die parlement aangekondig. Aansienlike veranderinge gaan aangebring word. Motoriste gaan heelwat minder betaal en die maksimum wat motoriste per maand gaan betaal word ook verminder. 'N Gewone motoris gaan nie meer as R225 per maand betaal nie en 'n motorfietsryer net R125 per maand. Maar motoriste wat nie betaal nie, gaan vasgevat word.
Motorists will need to settle any outstanding e-toll fees before vehicle license discs are issued. In other words, we're now creating a linkage between e-toll system as well as every car owner's and user's motor vehicle licensing renewal, which has to be done annually.
Maryna Lamprecht, Parlement vir Netwerk 24.